guys, I'm Boon Lim from IMA Singapore. And today I'm gonna talk about Sasuke 98. It's one of my favorite lure for Arowana. Because when the Sasuke, during constant repeat, it just saloon by itself with the light clicking sound that attracts the Arowana.
Hi guys, my name is Louis and I'm from IMA Singapore. Today I will introduce you the Sasuke 105. I'm going to try to use it to catch an Arowana. Okay, how I'm going to use it is I'm going to just cast and straight retrieve.
Arowana are very shy fish. They're shy but aggressive. So they don't really like those hard creatures. But you still need your lure to slightly change the action or change the action. So this Saloon lure is one of the best for Arowana.
This is the trick of Sasuke 105. Just cast and retrieve. You don't have to do any twitching or anything.
Because it will just change left, right, and tight wobbler with the clicking now is without any aggressive kick creatures. So this one affect the Arowana or wouldn't scare them.
Let's try catch some Arowana. I'm just trying, okay? No confirm, but try. Let's go.
Okay, so today, as planned, we'll try to get some Arowana with this lure. Sasuke 98. Enjoy. Wish me luck.
Oh. I'm gonna make another cast. Just straight retrieve. Retrieve, retrieve, retrieve. Retrieve, retrieve, retrieve. You don't have to do anything, just retrieve. Arowana caught on Sasuke 105. I just cast to the lock along there, just try to straight crank, straight retrieve, and that's how I got this fish, the Sasuke 105.
Right, I casted the Sasuke under the trees and then just crank it. When you just normal crank, constant crank this Sasuke, you go Saloon and then the S-shape action, and this normally triggers the strike of an Arowana. quite good. It's good. Huh?
Thank you.
Arowana was one of my favorite fish. It is my favorite fish. Arowana is my favorite fish. So when top water don't work, Sasuke 98. Fantastic. Thank you guys.
Solid hook through the solid cup through the bones here. This is the solid hook cup here through the bones. So normally for arrow I use quite a stiff rod, so I have to punch through all the jaw. It's all for the bone.